Your kidneys are very important organs because they're responsible for cleaning, the chemical balance of blood, and hormone production. They can cause a lot of problems if they suffer damages, so you must act quickly before any signs. This is why we decided to share some incredible natural remedies to cleanse your kidneys in this article. Why do the kidneys get sick? Kidney stones are common. According to a study published in the Mayo Clinic Proceedings magazine, the number of people who suffered from them has increased. This is largely due to the hectic life that people have today. People don't drink enough water or replace it with dye-containing beverages and beverages with artificial flavors that don't provide nutrients. The kidneys don't work well under these conditions. This is why urine crystals form, which eventually turn into stones. These stones cause kidney pain, which worsens when you go to the bathroom. Kidney cleansing remedies. It's best to find a treatment that will gradually dissolve these kidney stones. You can prepare natural remedies that will help you cleanse your kidneys from the comfort of your home. Nettle tea. Nettle is a medicinal plant used to purge toxins and protect the kidneys. We recommend drinking this tea twice a day to cleanse the blood and reduce the toxins that accumulate in the kidneys. Ingredients. 1 tablespoon of nettle, 15 grams, 2 cups of water, 500 milliliters. Preparation. Heat the water and remove from heat and add the tablespoon of nettle when it boils. Drink a cup in the morning and another in the afternoon. This infusion helps to reduce kidney inflammation. Parsley tea. While many people use parsley to prepare meals at home, others use it to cleanse the kidneys. Ingredients. 1 tablespoon of parsley, 15 grams, 4 cups of water, 1 liter, 1 tablespoon of honey, 25 grams. Preparation. Warm the water and add the parsley when it reaches its boiling point. Turn off the heat and let stand for 25 minutes to get a more concentrated infusion. Then, add the honey to soften the parsley taste, which is unpleasant for many people, and mix well. Pour the tea into a glass bottle and drink throughout the day for 3 days. Lemon juice. This is one of the remedies to get rid of kidney stones and the pain they cause. Lemon is a fruit with many health benefits, and, along with other ingredients, it's recommended to treat several health problems. Ingredients. 2 tablespoons of extra virgin olive oil, 30 milliliters, 4 tablespoons of lemon juice, 60 milliliters, 2 cups of water, 500 milliliters, 1 tablespoon of cider vinegar, 15 milliliters. Preparation. Mix the olive oil with the 2 tablespoons of lemon juice and drink. After half an hour, mix the remaining lemon juice with the water and a tablespoon of cider vinegar and drink. This will help reduce the symptoms caused by kidney stones since it will dissolve them gradually. We recommend repeating the process daily until you no longer feel discomfort. Marshmallow tea. Marshmallow plant has diuretic properties that lead to an increase in urination. This medicinal plant helps cleanse the kidneys and wash out waste and toxins that accumulate there over time. Ingredients. 2 tablespoons of marshmallow roots and leaves, 30 grams, 2 cups of water, 500 milliliters. Preparation. Heat the water and add the tablespoons of marshmallow when it boils. Remove from heat and let stand for 10 minutes. Strain and drink 2 cups of this tea a day for 7 days to see results. Celery juice. Like marshmallow, celery has diuretic properties that help eliminate all toxins. It also helps increase urination, thus helping eliminate waste. Therefore, celery is also an ally to prevent kidney stones and infections. Ingredients, 3 tablespoons of celery sticks, 45 grams, 1 glass of water, 200 milliliters. Preparation. Clean the celery sticks well, chop them, and add to the blender along with the glass of water. Strain and serve at room temperature. You should drink a glass of celery juice daily for at least a month because it will cleanse your kidneys. You can use remedies to supplement kidney cleansing, but water will always be the key to staying healthy. Remember to drink about 2 liters of water a day. Water benefits your body in many ways and will keep your kidneys healthy if you drink enough of it. The health benefits of choosing whole foods like fruits, vegetables, and whole grains over processed foods are nearly endless. One of the primary benefits of these nutrient-rich foods is that they can reduce inflammation in the body. Exercise can cause acute or short-term inflammation, which is normal. A proper diet helps keep this inflammation under control. What is most concerning is the potential for chronic inflammation as a result of poor diet, stress and/or improper or overtraining in those who exercise vigorously. This combination puts you at higher risk for injury and illness. Reducing inflammation in your body can help you train more consistently, recover faster from injuries, perform at your highest level and ultimately prevent chronic disease. Let's take a closer look at how food combats inflammation. Carbohydrates, protein and fat are your sources of energy, carbs, the building blocks of cells, protein, and the means to absorb vitamins, fat. Both vitamins and minerals play a crucial role in muscle contraction, blood flow, tissue repair and healing. Some are more important than others. 9 diet tips for reducing inflammation. Choose whole grain starches, fresh whole fruits and vegetables. These are more nutrient-dense and contain a plethora of vitamins and minerals necessary to maintain and improve health. Consume a variety of colorful fruits, vegetables and grains from week to week to obtain the most nutritional bang for your buck. Limit refined starches, white versions, and added sugars, white or brown sugar, soda, energy drinks. These less nutrient-dense foods promote inflammatory symptoms such as weight gain and elevated blood glucose and lipid levels. Choose skinless poultry, fish, eggs, legumes and fat-free Greek yogurt. These are quality sources of protein, as well as additional sources of calcium, vitamin D, probiotics and unsaturated fat. Limit high-fat red meat such as prime rib, bacon and sausage, as well as processed meats like bologna, salami and hot dogs. These are higher in saturated fat, which if consumed in excess will increase inflammation. Choose monounsaturated and omega-3 fats, which are thought to neutralize inflammation. Monounsaturated fats are found in olive oil, avocados and nuts. Research shows consumption of these fats is associated with decreased risk of heart disease and cancer, which are associated with inflammation. Omega-3 fatty acids are found in wild salmon and tuna, walnuts, and ground flaxseed. Omega-3 is an essential fat that our bodies cannot make. We must obtain it from dietary sources or supplements. Research shows that this form of fat can decrease inflammation associated with exercise. Limit saturated fat. This includes butter, whole milk, cheese, high-fat red meat and skin on poultry. Our bodies only require a small amount, therefore, daily excess intake will exacerbate the inflammatory response. Avoid trans fat altogether. This includes prepackaged baked goods, flavored coffee creams, liquid and powder, some brands of shelf-stable peanut butter, and chocolate or yogurt-coated snacks. There is no safe level of trans fat. It decreases good cholesterol and not only raises bad cholesterol, considered pro-inflammatory, but recycles and reuses it. Supplement recommendations. Besides the foods you eat, vitamins and supplements are important to consider. Here are some recommendations that work best for people who exercise vigorously. Vitamin A, 10,000 U daily for 1 to 2 weeks post-injury may enhance healing. Vitamin C, 1 to 2 grams daily temporarily during intense training or if recovering from minor injury. Copper, 2 to 4 milligrams daily during the first few weeks of injury recovery, adequate amount found in average multivitamin. Zinc, 15 to 30 milligrams daily during the first few weeks of injury recovery, adequate amount found in average multivitamin. Turmeric, an ingredient found in curry powder. Curcumin is an antioxidant compound in turmeric, which gives curry and mustard their yellow color and offers anti-inflammatory benefits. Consider adding turmeric to your spice rack, or for a more aggressive approach, you can take 400 milligrams daily in supplement form. Garlic, research shows it can reduce production of 2 inflammatory enzymes and may be helpful in keeping arteries flexible and clear, allowing for oxygen-rich blood to get to working muscles. Cooking with 2 to 4 garlic cloves daily will add plenty of flavor, plus fight inflammation. If you rarely cook, consider taking 600 to 1,200 milligrams of aged garlic extract. Bromelain, an enzyme found in pineapple juice. Research shows it is an anti-inflammatory. Grab a glass of pineapple juice post-workout or add it to your recovery smoothie for plenty of immune-enhancing vitamin C and inflammation-fighting benefits. It's important to consider carefully the way you fuel your body. A proper diet and supplements will help keep inflammation under control.